Hey guys, today we're gonna do our 6th anniversary 100 mystical summons. My wishlist would be Hathor, Ganymede, Okeanos, so basically any CC monster, cause I have no strong OP CC monster until now guys. Now you guys might notice a difference, like, why is the background difference? Well, that's cause my parents were like so worried about the virus going on in my place. So many people were actually infected at my place, so they were like, hey Taku, get your ass back over here, we want you back in our house, okay? So here I am guys, once again spoiled by my parents. The downside is that, yeah, no privacy guys, goodbye privacy. Okay, oh, cool, this is a foot for the Light Neostone agent, I'm actually looking for that. Back to back lightning, this is usually it guys. More like back to back Devilmon. Yo, I think the server is still quite lagging. I feel like the summoning is a little, you know, disturbed. Once again guys, let me know what you get in your 6th anniversary 100 summons. And then after this I'm gonna make another video about the Transcendent Scroll. Transcendent, is that how you spell it? God, my Asian tongue is really really bad when it comes to speaking English guys. Third lightning, and we got Arnold. I can't complain though, so far the lightning rate is actually quite good. I wish I could just speed summon through this, but the server is still lagging, too many players coming in as a day. Lightning, and we got a Barbaric King. The Light Barbaric King used to be very good for net for Crystal League, but I don't think it's that good. Trevor on the other hand, very nice, yeah. I'm annoyed that, you know, to get the Transcendent Scroll, you need to finish the 3rd level mission. One of the mission actually guys is a core block mission, okay? It core blocks you on the way. You need to go to the Elemental Dungeon, 1x8. So I'm hoping they would open the Kairos Dungeon, free for all element, advantage for everyone. Or else we have to wait guys 5 days to actually finish and get the Transcendent. Ooh, so laggy! On the first day, it was so laggy. Can't even enter the game. So imagine how those new players feel. They try to get to the game for the freebies and then they can't even locked in. So that's actually very bad. Bad impression never goes away, guys. Summon, 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 summon. Oh, where's the lightning? Lightning, lightning, lightning. We're actually down to half mysticals already. Meaning now there's only 25 chance of us getting that 5. Come on, everybody's getting one. I need one too, guys. I don't want my net 5 to be just from the Transcendent. Come on, I need more! Because I'm greedy. Ay, ay, ay. The lightning is gone for some reason. Okay. After 20 scrolls, here's our first lightning and we got a Covenant. Can't complain though, I got a lot of Devilmons. Love Devilmons. Ay, ay. Where is the thing? Oh, here's another lightning. And we got a stupid Chihuahua. None of the Nine-Tailed Fox actually strikes me as interesting. Every each one of them very bad. Come to us really needs to fix their server. Trying to get coins with this kind of lag on the first day was so stressful. But we tried guys, we tried to climb until level 3 quest and then there it is! We got cock blocked by that mission. Oh, the water mermaid. Okay, I'll take that. I need some skills up for Tetra. And Tetra, they say very good against Nepusis. Lightning. So many net force, and I know that most net force that I got from this one is gonna turn into 15 LD pieces. By LD, I don't mean light and dark, I mean legendary. We're down to 30! 30 mysticals and no net 5! I blame the luck, guys. The luck is taking away our luck. Feels bad. Feels bad, man. Lightning. Ah! Skill up for Iris! Stop giving me food I don't need! I mean, I appreciate skill up, but I would appreciate it if you give me Ganyator, so I can actually compete fairly with those people up there. Also, they have a new legend skin for the Fairy King, so it would be very nice if I can pull a Ganymede right here, right now. That's it, we're down to 11 Mystical Scrolls, no Nat 5. This is like buying a premium pack, guys. What are the odds of getting Nat 5 from premium packs? Oh no! Yo, this is stupid! Circle Burst. Oh, the Fire Circle Burst, I'll take that. Okay, there's actually something good from this summon. And there we go, guys. I am one of the unlucky people from this event who did not get a Nat 5 from the summons. Oh, feels bad. Pepehen. Okay, take a deep breath. Don't get tilted. You still have the TOA summons. You still can get the Nat 5. We'll start with the light and dark two pieces. Of course. Of course. And now we're down to 4 LDs. This is it, guys. Come on, give me a net 5! I need the net 5 too! Hey, it's not fair if I'm not the only one who's not getting net 5. It's raining net 5 everywhere! So, come on! I need the net 5 too! Whoa! Whoa, Daigan! This is the best net 5 I'm looking for! Best anti-CC! Oh, my best partner to Juno! Okay, so there's actually something in me for this. But it's not thanks to this anniversary, guys. It's thanks to the TOA summon, so it's actually my own effort and not generosity that come to us is actually giving to me. But I'll take that. I'll take this unit any day. This is very OP though. Very, very OP. Now I can finally fight Ganyator with Juno and this guy. Okay, guys, that's all for the video. Now I gotta clean my farm, because there's so many chicken over here. And I'll catch you again soon after I got my Transcendent Scroll. Bye-bye!